The Newton County Sheriff's Department has confirmed that a suspect in the recent shooting of the county has died. Sheriff Jackie Knight says Maurice Osborn Sr. died over the holiday weekend at the Meridian Hospital of kidney failure. Osborn has been charged with aggravated assault after shooting Latrina Patrick in the head on August 21st. Now, Patrick survived, but officials say at the time it was an incident of domestic violence.